skateboarding is obviously where I started doing skateboard art. You know, I had to be skateboarding first, but I've always drawn. Okay, first piece of artwork that went on a t-shirt, there was this speed metal band. They had me draw t-shirts for them, except for we had no way to print t-shirts, so I drew literally every single t-shirt. They were all super detailed in color and everything, but I hand drew the whole t-shirt. But they kept on selling these t-shirts, so then I had to keep drawing these t-shirts, like full on logo for this thing, and then like all the colors, remember how to put them all in their spot and everything. And it was completely not even cost effective at all. I don't think I was getting any money for them. For a long time after that, I tried to do stuff and just nothing was panning out. I was just trying to send stuff to all these companies that were just not really my type of deal. But I think it wasn't until I started working for Mirror Manufacturing, LibTech, and GNU and all those companies, really what made it seem like, oh, well, they're reacting pretty well to this stuff. Okay, well, I'll just do a bunch more artwork. And so I did. I just drew like crazy. Like the first year, I painted like 68 paintings for them, and I think that, well, they chose like one thing out of there to use. After that, a buddy of mine said, "Oh, hey, I'm gonna draw some stuff for Vulcan, and they want some artists from this area. You should do it too." So I was like, sent that to him with a cover letter. It was totally out of character for me, but it was rad. They just kind of gave me all the leeway I needed to just draw, and they brought me down for a show, and so that was a lot of fun, getting to show artwork. I think I'd done like one art show ever, like before that, and so I really had no art show experience, and so here I am like going from like pretty much zero art show experience to like a show in the LA area. It's just packed. Generally I do a sketch like just little, just so I don't have to put a ton of work into it. From there, like make it like a nice big size, like blow it up and whatever size I'm gonna ink it at. Yeah, after that, just scan it in, email it. I don't work anywhere. I don't work in-house anywhere, except for in my house. It's hard to say, what the best way to do is. I mean, there's some companies out there, you look at their work, and just from looking at it, it just doesn't look like there was ever a pen or a pencil involved in it, ever. Like, what's the next step? Just that nobody, like, there isn't a person involved in all, at all. The computer's just got some, like, graphic-generating algorithm. you just turn it on and go eat a sandwich. And just... you just get this little ticker tape that comes up. Graphic complete. I mean, is someone gonna be inspired to draw from that? I don't know. I think that's ultimately like the thing that I want people to take away. If people come in here and look at it and realize, oh wow, that looks like a lot of fun, I wanna do that, then successful show, you know. But yeah, I mean, I don't know, maybe I should have printed a bunch of posters and had stuff for sale. Nothing that says luxury like the ability to time travel for a pedicure. I mean, nothing. Can I get another Pepsi in here? Seriously.